The infrastructure plan that's been approved this morning is going to enable us to upgrade some of our facilities, and in turn that will ensure that we continue to reduce our waste to landfill. So it's a great opportunity for our war on waste to continue in a more efficient manner. We surveyed the community early in the year and we got some really good feedback on what the community's expectations were. They wanted us to be efficient in our reduction of waste to landfill, but they also wanted us to be efficient in our costings. So it was important that we actually adopted a plan that would deliver those needs.
From June next year, a 400 kg limit will be introduced per trip. That equates to about a ute load or a 6x4 box trailer, or for green waste, a combined ute and trailer load of green waste. We've listened to our community in keeping with the survey, and they've told us that they want to recycle more. So what we want to do is encourage people to sort before they get to the facility.
Go onto the Toowoomba Regional Council website, tr.qld.gov.au, and you'll find all the necessary information there, which outlines the whole plan.